I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
To the camera director.
Same thing, Elaine. Are you Canadian?
I'm Canadian. I'm totally. You see it? You hear it? Yeah, I'm totally Canadian. So my name is Alain Moussi. I'm starring in Kickboxer Retaliation. You can find me online on Instagram at Alain Moussi, on Twitter at Alain Moussi, and on Facebook at Alain Moussi Official. Go for it.
One of your co-stars in the movie is none other than the legend, Iron Mike Tyson. What was it like to be in a movie with Mike? Did you kick his ass? Did he kick your ass?
Oh, I have to say he kicked my ass. It was surreal, honestly. And it's funny enough because I was a huge fan of Mike Tyson. I played Punch-Out tons. And when I met him, the day I met him, I didn't say, hey, Mike, what's up? And I was very excited, a little nervous. Finally, the first thing we shoot is a fight scene where he's going to beat me up quite a bit.
And did he do kickboxing?
Huh? He did boxing in his side. We designed the fight for him, but a lot of boxing moves, right? So to counter my kickboxing, essentially. So it was really cool. But the first thing we shot is a slap, where he actually blocks my jab and slaps me in the face, you know? So amazing. It was just awesome. And then we fought for the whole day. We had a good time. And we got along great. But probably the best part of the whole thing was the fact that I got to spend time with him and actually ask him all kinds of questions about his fight career and his training.
Share with us some amazing, of the small talk. Like, what did you ask him? What did he tell you? Like what?
Okay, I'll give you one. So I asked him how we would prepare for his fights. And what he told me, he says right before a fight, he would always visualize the opponent by having videos playing while he would shadow box, while he would hit the mitts. He had videos of his opponent playing nonstop because that's the last thing he wanted in his head before he walked out to the ring. So as soon as he called him out, he would cut and go right to the ring and then stand in front of his opponent. And then he would stare him down and never ever blink. And what he was waiting for his opponent to veer his look somewhere else than right in his eyes. And as soon as that happened, he was like, you're mine. I will destroy you. So that was it. And mentally, that was his mental game. And he would get in there and be a tiger. So I thought it was
amazing.
Really cool.
Yeah. Currently in our world, being a professional kickboxer, you don't make as much money as being a pro boxer. Sergey Lipinets, 500 amateur fights in kickboxing, kickboxing champion numerous times, is now a boxing champion. Chris Algieri, the same thing. Why do you think that's the case? Why do you think everyone loves kickboxing? Van Damme created a whole new culture, but there's no money in it. Why?
Honestly, I wish I knew why. I don't actually know. I know that boxing's always been very revered over time, right? It's always been a very popular sport. Everybody's always got into it, right? It was there first, obviously, and got really big. And then kickboxing comes in, but it can never reach that. And although, you know, you had kicks, and obviously you have a lot of excitement going on in a fight. So it goes to show you maybe more elements is not always what people are looking for. So I don't know the answer to that. I just find it really exciting to watch kickboxing fights, absolutely.
Last thing, Mayweather McGregor, obviously Mayweather's a boxer. McGregor could kick and punch. What do you think of that fight? Who would win?
Oh, man, that's a trick question. But honestly, if everything was allowed, if McGregor played by McGregor rules where he's allowed to use all his tools, I think personally McGregor could take it. But again, anything can happen in a fight. Anything. I've had fights when I see two guys going, and I think, you know, Fighter A is going to win, and all of a sudden, one shot, boom, and he goes down. And you're like, oh my God, how did that happen? So you know what? I think everybody's got a chance in a fight. You just never know.
You're absolutely right. One more time, Elaine, tell me where to follow you.
Sorry. Oh, to follow me, I am on Instagram, at Alain Moussi. I am on Twitter, at Alain Moussi. And I am on Facebook, at Alain Moussi Official. But go on Instagram. My Instagram is all kinds of cool, fun, exciting stuff.
Everybody, make sure to follow me. Make sure to check out Kickboxer. You won't want to miss it. FaceBookReport.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
You guys have a lot of fans reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Boom. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. EsNews. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition he abusing.